West Wharf. Villains who twirl their moustaches are easy to spot. Those who clothe themselves in good deeds are well camouflaged.
Serious allegations have been made.
Comedian, YouTuber, who was very well liked, being creative, and seen as a really nice guy. That is, until it turned out that he was emotionally abusive.
You never really know these online creators too much, man. Like, you can never have too much faith that they're actually good people. That goes for everybody, man. You can't even really blindly trust me.